Alrighty, let's see if I can get her to start back up. Might have went just a touch too far on the timing. Switch is any good. Maybe I just had some water in it from washing it. Gotta trim that stud down, figure out if I'm gonna put 3/8 or 3/25 on it. And I gotta get the covers on it. But yeah, I don't know, feels really crispy. Let me know what you guys think.